So now I'm making Cuban coffee. You can see it's starting to come out. And so right now what you do is you take the first drops and you put it in. And it's, some people, they won't go through all of this work. But you have to really like to do this, enjoy it. And then you whip this up. I'll come back in a minute, because I can't do two things at the same time.